Hey guys, today I'm going to be showing you one of my favorite recipes. It's basically using the Ben&Jerry's Chunky Monkey ice cream and adding a shot of espresso to it. So stay tuned, hope you like.